the stream. All right. I'm over here at the moment. I'll be there in a little bit. I just want to go ahead and do what I normally do, so we'll go ahead and start off with the introduction. So this is a Catholic gaming stream. That means there'll be prayer about once every hour and discussion about going on to the church. There'll also be discussions about the games played, fit theologically wise, or with church teachings we play them. This is a stream for everyone, so we have to be respectful of everyone here. If you have a question about the church, please feel free to ask. I'm a lay person, however, so may find the answer by asking our priest, doing research on Catholic Answers Live, as such may take time. If you have a prayer request, please feel free to post it. If you're for other streaming channels run by Catholics, then you are in luck. Let me get over here. Wish I would have done this for my phone. This section, at least. There are the interceptors of my dog productions, Punchmean, Fortitude, Beer Blevins, Mr. Machino, Argyland Papa, Father Harrison, Father Samuel Beardsley, This Catholic, Catholic Answers Live, Blue Soda, True Great Catholic, Game Ordinator, and That Catholic Gamer Dude. Thank you very much. God bless. Remember that. God bless each and every one of you. Go and sin no more. I'm going to pull up the readings, and then we can go ahead and get started with the saxophone. Hi. Hi. All right, you're probably not going to like to be down here in a minute. You're probably not. If I just had to have a hunch, I would say you're probably not going to like being down here. So the first reading for today is from Sirach, chapter 51, verse 12, it looks like up to 20. Give me wisdom, and I will give you glory. I thank the Lord, and I praise him. I bless the name of the Lord. When I was young and innocent, I sought wisdom openly in my prayer, and I prayed for her before the temple. And I will seek her until the end, and she flourished as a grape soon ripe. My heart delighted in her, my feet kept to the level path, because from earliest youth I was familiar with her. In the short time I paid heed, I met with great instruction. Since in this way I have profited, I will give my teacher grateful praise. I became resolutely devoted to her, the good I persistently strove for. My soul was tormented in seeking her. My hand opened her gate, and I came to know her secrets. I directed my soul to her, and in cleanness I attained to her. The psalm for today is Psalm 19. The precepts of the Lord give joy to the heart. The law of the Lord is perfect, refreshing the soul. The decree of the Lord is trustworthy, giving wisdom to the simple. The precepts of the Lord give joy to the heart. The precepts of the Lord are right, rejoicing the heart. The command of the Lord is clear, enlightening the eye. The precepts of the Lord give joy to the heart. The fear of the Lord is pure, enduring forever. The ordinances of the Lord are true, all of them just. The precepts of the Lord give joy to the heart. They are more precious than gold, than a heap of purest gold, sweeter than also than syrup, or honey from the comb. The precepts of the Lord give joy to the heart. Acclamation. Alleluia, alleluia. Let the word of Christ dwell in you richly. Giving thanks to God the Father through him. Alleluia, alleluia. Reading from the Holy Gospel according to Mark. Jesus and his disciples returned once more to Jerusalem. As he was walking in the temple area, the chief priests, the scribes, and the elders approached him and said to him, "By what authority are you doing these things? Or who gave you this authority to do them?" Jesus said to them, "I shall ask you one question. Answer me, and I will tell you by what authority I do these things. Was John's baptism of heavenly or of human origin? Tell me." They discussed this among themselves and said, "If we say of heavenly origin, he will say, 'Then why did you not believe him?' But shall we say of human origin?" They feared the crowd, for they all thought John really was a prophet. So they said to Jesus in reply, "We do not know." Then Jesus said to them, "Neither shall I tell you by what authority I do these things." The Gospel of the Lord. Praise be to you, Lord Jesus Christ. In the name of Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen. All right, let's go ahead and resume with the saxophone. Let me make sure that it's able to be picked up here real quickly via the microphone. And I'll get up and we can get started for about 50 or so minutes, I think. Yep, that looks good.
Well, let's see. Oh, looks like the camera went down a little bit, even though it shouldn't have. That's fine. That's an easy fix. That should do. Now, it has been like 2 months, so bear with me as I get a little bit more acclimated, I guess. I'm trying to get it to be weekly, and I have not been very good about that.
Thank you.
Maybe I can make this any higher. I don't think so, but no. That's unfortunate. I like a little bit more height, but I'll have to make do with what I do. Playing for 2 months really makes it so your lungs are not in this place they need to be, which is my fault. See, that's weird to be throwing that in this late in the book. Like, Twinkle Twinkle Little Star, I would say, is much easier than the stuff that we're currently on. And even then, they only give you half of it. You're supposed to fill out the other half, to clarify. Make it your own version of Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. And I'm just like, nah. Nah. No. Nope. Come on. Come on. Bye, Thorn. Bye, Thorn. Whew. It's getting quite hot here, though. Alright, let's try this again. Shorts, and it's cold here today. Well, cold for end of May, almost June. It doesn't sound good though. Try that again. Do the proper thingy. I can't remember what it's called at the moment. Dynamics. It's literally right in front of my face. Okay. Try that again. Use the alternate F sharp fingering. What is that again? I think it's this. Okay. That makes more sense. That doesn't make sense. Let's try that one more time. Okay. I have a little bit of trouble with eighth notes and sixteenths. In case you can't tell. Could be better. That's alright. Slowly starting to get back into it. One more time. Bunch of 16ths. Okay, let's try this. Supposed to do because it doesn't mark all of them. I'm gonna guess that's the case here. Okay. Thank you. Oh, wasn't so bad. Let's try that one more time. Definitely feels like I'm getting back into it again, but definitely need to start doing this weekly. I want to actually be better about this. Like, I have been better about this last year than I have been the previous 10 years, but still, that's not a very high mark when you barely touch your saxophone for the last 10 years, and it's like, well, you really should be playing it. So I'm glad that I'm getting back into it. I just need to be better about it now. So that's on me. I'm definitely trying to be better. I'm hoping I will start to improve after this. We'll see. Definitely something I want to do. So, why use the alternate C fingering? I'll make sure I'm getting the right alternate C fingering. Give me 1 second. Try that one more time. I want to test something. That doesn't sound as good. Okay. That definitely did sound better when you were using the alternate C finger, I'll be honest.
Okay.
I'll try that the other way with the way I typically do C sharp. Oh, maybe it doesn't sound that different. Let's try one more time. I know. Both ways work. Don't know why they recommended C sharp for that part in particular, but typically I would think that C sharp, the other C sharp, would be easier just because you can let go, rearrange your fingers while you're playing that, then get ready for the next one, but whatever. So one more time. One second. Try that one more time. Probably won't go too much longer here. Basically, when the laundry goes off, let me check when that is, because I got a bunch of stuff to do today, but I do want to keep practicing a bit more. That's, maybe a little bit longer than I thought. It looks like it was 20 minutes. So, all right, we'll go another 20 minutes. We'll end with the afternoon prayer since it's 12 o'clock, but give me 1 second. Oh, I feel good. Probably do one more page of this after this. And then we'll probably try a different music book for a little bit. Let me see what we got. What would I be interested in doing today? Oh, 110 might be interesting. I don't really like this movie that much, but this isn't a bad song. It's better than Toy Story 4. It doesn't look like it has any... Okay. I'll just have to get better at my 8th and my 16th notes, which that's fine. That's not a problem. Looks like there's a fair amount of 8th and 16th there, but... We can take it slow the first time. Stupid. Okay, that makes a lot more sense now. Okay, anyways.
Okay.
Not so bad. It's been about 2 months since I last played, so my lip is once again not used to this. We'll see. Trying to at least, I'm gonna at least make it out this last page. We'll see if we can go any further than this, but we'll see. We got one more song on this page, and if my lip's feeling good enough, we'll go ahead and try the other song I was talking about. But 40 minutes isn't awful for somebody that's just getting back into it. At least I think. Probably close to 30 minutes, but still. That's okay. Okay. Try that again. Basically done. Blah. End with afternoon prayer though, and then if Punchy is live, I don't think we really have anybody watching at the moment, but I'll say we'll raid him. There you go, much better. Not the inflections, mind you. Maybe we'll do that one more time with the proper inflections. Let's try it. Yeah. It's better. Probably still not perfect, but better. Oh yeah, okay. So, got some full-length songs now, which is nice. Almost done with this book. We'll have to move on to another one next week. So that's not a bad thing. Let's see. Let's go ahead. I do want to try to play a little bit more, so we're going to give my lip a little bit of a break. But since the... this training book, that I'll call it, has a little bit of a history on the saxophone, we can read that real quickly, and then we'll go ahead and try. So, the saxophone was invented in 1841 by a Belgian clarinetist named Adolphe Sax. After settling in Paris, sax presented his new invention in 1846. The instrument soon became popular across all of France. Many American musicians visiting Europe took a liking to the saxophone and soon found a home in America, where it has remained popular ever since. Adolf Sax actually created 14 different sizes of saxophones, even for 7 for orchestra pitched in C and F, and 7 for band pitched in B flat and E flat, it looks like. The only saxophones still in common use today are the E flat alto saxophone, the B flat tenor saxophone, and the E flat baritone saxophone. The B flat soprano saxophone is also used occasionally, especially in jazz and small ensemble music, and a few orchestra pieces call for C tenor saxophone. The saxophones are built in different keys and sizes. Each uses the same fragrance, allowing saxophone players to transfer from instrument to instrument with ease. Interesting. Which does make sense, though, considering that I have played the baritone. I wouldn't mind getting a baritone. They're a bit more expensive, though. The saxophone was invented to be a bridge between the woodwind and brass sections, and to boost the sound of the woodwind section in military bands. The instrument's combination of metal body and wooden reed allows it to blend equally well with brass or woodwind instruments. However, the saxophone is classified as a member of the woodwind family because of its flute-like key system and use of a reed. Today, alto saxophones are played in concert marching bands, jazz ensembles, small chamber groups, and occasionally orchestras. They are often featured as solo instruments. Yeah, as I said, that hopefully... No, don't do that. Don't fall down. There you go. Ish. No, once again. Okay, so this is slow. It says slowly and freely. One second. Attempt, but we'll try this one again next time. My lip, even that little bit, it's like, yeah. Oh, I don't remember what this is. Didn't look far enough. Maybe I do. No, that's not it. No. Yep, I'm gonna have to go ahead and do a little bit more. That's fine. I guess I could look it up right now.
Which that's mine too. Let's see.
What is an E flat? Okay, so that's what an E flat is. That's not too bad. I'll go in A flat. That's an A flat, it's a G with it, okay. Okay. We'll go ahead and try this one next time. I need to go ahead and find myself a warm-up chart anyways. I know I have one around here somewhere. I'm working on cleaning the basement at the moment, so hopefully I can find the one back when I took saxophone lessons. It might not be a bad idea for me to start taking them again on the side, admittedly. That is something I have been considering. I'm trying to find my reed case. After I find my reed case, go ahead and say afternoon prayers and wrap it up. Not currently find it, which is a little... Oh, there it is. Okay, cool. So yeah, I'll go ahead, tear down, we'll say prayers, and then I will call it there for today. Not quite as long as I wanted to, but not due to lack of trying, admittedly. So I'm willing to accept that. As I said, I gotta obviously get a little bit more practice. But I'm trying. I will continue to try. I know that we have a new music book that I have, and then I will go ahead and buy some more music books, too. I am trying to... Plus, if I did get a saxophone teacher, instructor, in the area, that would mean I'd have to basically practice more, which is... Oh no, what a shame. How awful. So, that's another reason why I'd want to. I'd at least have to do it twice a week, so... At least on Saturdays for when I stream it, because I am trying to actually make that a weekly thing. And then when I did do that, so that actually might in of itself be interesting, and then I could go ahead and, yeah, just thinking to myself, not, I might look around. I don't dislike that idea, that's for sure. I think that is a fairly good idea, actually. Sometimes I come up with those. Give me 1 second, then we'll do prayers, and we'll be good from there. Just gonna get stuff out of the way. Oh. Yeah, as you can see, I meant to say this at the start of the stream. I will say it here in a second. Unless I did say it, but I'll say it again. Give me 1 second, though. Working on cleaning the basement up a little bit, so if you can see, actually you guys can't even see the mess, but yeah, it's a bit of a mess down here at the moment. I'm glad you guys can't see any of the mess though. Over here, we'll say prayers and we'll end it there. I gotta go mow the lawn, cut down a tree limb, I got a bunch of stuff that I got planned for today. Should be a fun day. Then, I will be back later tonight, I guess about 6 o'clock, when I'll be back, because I... Punch might be done by then, if not 7 at the latest, and I'll probably stream from like until 10 o'clock. I don't like trying to interlap with people that I like watching. I like watching Punch, I like watching basically anybody on that list. I like watching a couple other people too aside from that, but I like trying not to interlap. Ooh, okay. Let's do this. Typically, I wouldn't get rid of that, but oh. There we go. There's a reason why I will be here in like 5 seconds, though. So I do want to pull up this. We'll say the prayers here in a moment, and we will. Yeah. Oh, lip. Oh, pardon me. Alright, let's get started. In the name of Father, Son, Holy Spirit, Amen. God, come to my assistance. Lord, make haste to help me. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Alleluia. Eternal Trinity of love, in peace and majesty you reign. All things come forth from you alone, to you they must return again. Creation lives and breathes in you, sustained by your almighty will. Grant us to know you, God of truth, in whom the questing mind is still. Our Father, in the name of Christ, unceasingly your Spirit send. Be with us, everlasting. Pardon me. Be with us, everlasting God. Fulfill your purpose to the end. We praise you, Godhead, one and three, immortal trinity of light. Unchanging through eternal days, you live unmoved, serene in might. Oh, that felt good. Pardon me. Oh. I have chosen to do your will. May your hand always be there to strengthen me. A meditation on God's law. I give you a new commandment. Love one another as I have loved you. Lord, let my cry come before you. Teach me by your word. Let my pleading come before you. Save me by your promise. Let my lips proclaim your praise, because you teach me your commands. Let my tongue sing your promise. Your commands are just. Let your hand be ready to help me, since I have chosen your precepts. Lord, I long for your saving help, and your law is my delight. Give life to my soul that I may praise you. Let your decrees give me help. I am lost like a sheep. Seek your servant, for I remember your commands. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, will be forever. Amen. Lord, grant that we should always offer you the hymns you have made. Then we will live to praise you, and never forget your commands. I have chosen to do your will. May your hand be always there to strengthen me. Your throne stands firm, O God, forever. The marriage of the King. The bridegroom is here. Go out and welcome him. My heart overflows with noble words. To the king I must speak the song I have made. My tongue is nimble as the pen of a scribe. You are the fairest of the children of men, and graciousness is poured upon your lips, because God has blessed you forevermore. O mighty one, gird your sword upon your thigh, in splendor and state. Ride on in triumph, for the cause of truth and goodness and right. Take aim with your bow and your dread right hand. Your arrows are sharp. Peoples fall beneath you. The foes of the king shall fall down and lose heart. Your throne, O God, shall endure forever. A scepter of justice is the scepter of your kingdom. Your love is for justice. Your hatred is for evil. Therefore, God, your God has anointed you with the oil of gladness above other kings. Your robes are fragrant with aloes and myrrh. From the ivory palace, you are greeted with music. The daughters of kings are among your loved ones. On your right hand stands the queen in gold of a fur. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, will be forever. Amen. Your throne stands firm, O God, forever. I saw the new Jerusalem, beautiful as a bride adorned to meet her husband. Listen, O daughter, give ear to my words. Forget your own people and your father's house. So will the king desire your beauty. He is your lord. Pay homage to him. And the people of Tyre shall come with gifts. The richest of the people shall seek your favor. The daughter of the king is clothed with splendor, her robes embroidered with pearls set in gold. She is led to the king with her maiden companions. They are escorted amid gladness and joy. They pass within the palace of the king. Sons shall be yours in palace in place of your father's. You will make them princes over all the earth. May the song make your name forever remembered. May the peoples praise you from age to age. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. When you took on flesh, Lord Jesus, you made a marriage of mankind with God. Help us to be faithful to your word and endure our exile bravely, until we are called to the heavenly marriage feast to which the Virgin Mary, exemplar of your church, has preceded us. I saw the new Jerusalem, beautiful as a bride adorned to meet her husband. You dwell in the heavens. Have mercy on us. The Lord is the hope of his people. Two blind men cried out, Lord, Son of David, have mercy on us. To you have I lifted up my eyes. You who dwell in the heavens, my eyes like the eyes of slaves on the hand of the lords, like the eyes of a servant on the hand of her mistress. So our eyes are on the Lord God till he shows his mercy. Have mercy on us, Lord, have mercy. We are filled with contempt. Indeed, all too full is our soul. with the scorn of the rich, with the proud man's disdain. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Father in heaven, we lift our eyes to you and pray. Confound the scorn of the proud, and graciously show us your mercy. You dwell in the heavens, have mercy on us. Our help is in the name of the Lord. Our help is in the name of the Lord. The Lord said to Paul, fear not, I am with you. If the Lord had not been on our side, this is Israel's song. If the Lord had not been on our side when men rose against us, then would they have swallowed us alive when their anger was kindled. Then would the waters have engulfed us, the torrent gone over us, over our head would have swept the raging waters. Blessed be the Lord who did not give us a prey to our teeth. Our life like a bird has escaped from the snare of the fowler. Indeed, the snare has been broken, and we have escaped. Our help is in the name of the Lord who made heaven and earth. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, will be forever. Amen. Lord Jesus, you foretold that your disciples would be despised on account of your name, but that not a hair of their heads is ever forgotten. In times of persecution, defend and revive us by the power and comfort of the Holy Spirit, so we can be freed from enemies and praise your saving help. Our help is in the name of the Lord. The Lord surrounds his people with love, now and forever. The Lord, the guardian of his people, peace to God through Israel. Those who put their trust in the Lord are like Mount Zion that cannot be shaken, that stands forever. Jerusalem, the mountains surround her, so the Lord surrounds his people, both now and forever. The scepters of the wicked shall not rest over the land of the just, for fear that the hands of the just should turn to evil. Do good, Lord, to those who are good, to the upright of heart, but the crooked and those who do evil, drive them away. On Israel, peace. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, will be forever. Amen. Surround your people, Lord, within the safety of your church, which you preserve on its rock foundation. Do not let us stretch out our hands to evil deeds, nor be destroyed by the insidious snares of the enemy, but bring us to share the lot of the saints in light. The Lord surrounds his people, both with love, now and forever. May God, the source of all patience and encouragement, enable you to live in perfect harmony with one another, according to the Spirit of Christ Jesus, so that with one heart and one voice, you may glorify God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ. Accept one another, then, as Christ accepted you. For the glory of God, the Lord finds joy in his people. He honors the lowly and saves them. Let us pray. Lord, fill us with the resplendent light of your eternal love. May we love you above all things, and our brothers, for your sake, grant this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Let us praise the Lord and give him thanks. Amen. One more prayer. May Father, Son, Holy Spirit, amen. The angel of the Lord declared unto Mary, and she conceived of the Holy Spirit. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen. Behold, the handmaid of the Lord, may it be done unto me according to thy word. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen. And the Word was made flesh and dwelt among us. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen. Pray for us, O most holy Mother of God, that we might be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Let us pray. Pour forth, we beseech thee, O Lord, thy grace into our hearts, that we, to whom the incarnation of Christ, thy Son, was made known by the message of an angel, may by his passion and cross be brought to the glory of his resurrection, through the same Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen. All right. Well, that will end it for now. I will be back about either 6 or 7. It depends on circumstances. We'll see. But I will be back with more Mega Man Battle Network tonight, 2 tonight, and I'll be back again tomorrow and Monday. We are getting Mega Man Battle Network 2 done before the end of May. I'm hoping we can do the post-game content. Since we have all the Gator chips, that shouldn't be that big a problem. We can do that. Yeah, that shouldn't be too big a problem is what I'm trying to say. Basically, just due to the fact that we can Gator everybody. We'll see how it goes. It'll be interesting. But either way, you all have a good day. I'll see you later. God bless. Remember that God loves each and every one of you. Go somewhere. Bye, everybody. God bless.